That is alarm clock for good morning, everyone. Welcome to another amazing day. I hope everybody had an incredible long weekend. I'm super excited because we have not one, but two amazing people leading us in the Pledge of Allegiance today. And then following them, we're going to focus a little bit on this magical word, confidence, with a couple of great videos that'll make you smile and it'll make you think and it'll remind you of the importance of positive thinking as a part of confidence. But first, kicking us off in the Pledge of Allegiance, I am lucky enough to have Penelope and Tyler Herr leading us to kick off our day. Penelope and Tyler, kick it off. Have a great day, everybody.
Hi, I'm Penelope. I'm in fifth grade and I'm in Miss Masamiya's class.
Hello, I am Tyler. I'm in third grade and I am in Mrs. Nguyen's class.
Please stand and join us for the Pledge of Allegiance. Place your right hand over your heart and remove all hats and hoods. Ready, begin.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please be seated. Thank you.
Hello. Thank you. Ah!